This is mother to mother support group. This is actually mothers who are in lactating period, mothers who are actually who support other mothers, how to breastfeed, how to actually even demonstrate in terms of cooking practices, the good way methods of cooking practices. These are mothers who support other mothers in order for them to improve their health status, especially on breastfeeding.
How did it come about? Where did that idea come from?
Mother-to-mother support group. Mother-to-mother support group, in fact, in our area, we have, in terms of exclusive breastfeeding, the community here, they don't do exclusive breastfeeding the way it is required. Very few of them do. So we find that if some mothers are trained on that, they can support other mothers so that exclusive breastfeeding is initiated in this zone.
عف ما نفسي تيجي بتبادلها أقعد في المستشفى عندي كم تجيم تي